I mean no disrespect, Your Highness, but how could you do this to us? You have volunteered us for certain death.
Fear not, trusted retainers. We do not journey into the jaws of danger alone. Ah! Impeccable timing as always. Allow me to introduce our knights in shining armor. These brave adventurers have agreed to capture the Slayer for us. Now, the Beast's lair is said to be located deep within the Celestial Sands. The fastest route is through the checkpoint to the west. We march immediately for Gallopolis!
For Gallopolis.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Room for a little one? Oh, I'd hate to miss a good beast hunt.
There's no such thing as a good beast hunt, friend. If I were you, I'd run along back to the circus.
Well, aren't you just a lovely, patronizing little dear? Look, I'm worried about the half-wit prince getting himself killed. Can I come with you or not? At least one of you has some sense. Lead on, darling! Ow!
Okay, and looks like he's a guest character. Okay. That way, and then head up. Go to the campsite and do some foraging. Okay, don't have anything. It's just a light upgrade on both of them. It's a downgrade. Okay, that's good. Just want to see what all we can make here. Okay. I don't have the stuff to make that anyways. This, and that's all we really need to do. rework this knife. Oh, it's just a plus one. Chainmail I can redo. Try it. See how it goes. It's not good. There's that. Plus one will work. Alright, that's all we can really do for now. Try these cactuses. Is that what we needed? Keep the burn up. God, this thing seems to be a lot higher level. There we go.
I just keep getting better.
Don't think I got the drop I needed, though. Can she get next? MP plus 10, that's not a big thing. So yeah, we'll probably go next, go with the MP after battle. Rousing ring, is that what we needed? There's what we needed. Nothing in here? Okay. Got new mousy enemies. Let's kind of fight what we come across here. Okay. A lot of enemies. Go. Easy peasy.
Score one for the good guys.
Ooh, I see that dot up there. Oh, there's one right here too. Seem to be facing that Stonehenge area. Not sure. Looks like something I want to avoid. What's going on up here? Okay. We got all these enemies out here just praising the damn thing. It's not creepy at all. Set up camp over here. We're gonna hit this treasure chest over here. And he's popped up. God, hitting her double? Not cool, dude. After battle. Don't go this way. Yeah, she doesn't need the healing because she leveled up. Means we can craft a weapon, I believe. Oh, that's not who I wanted to attack, but that's okay. Heal up. He had 1 HP left. Really? Nothing here. Okay. It's a little lame, but okay.
The heat, the dry air, it is too much, too much. Let us spend the night here. The monster will have to wait. See, I have decided to set up camp. We will continue our quest in the morning.
That's right. You get your beauty sleep, Princey dear. You've got a hard day of getting us to do your dirty work for you to be preparing for. Come on, you. Let's have a sit down and a nice chat, shall we? So, two boys and two girls out on a lovely adventure together, huh? How romantic. But what kind of adventure, I wonder? Come on, spill the beans.
To be perfectly honest, we're none too sure ourselves just yet. But for the moment, we're trying to get to Yggdrasil. We need to understand more about the mysteries surrounding the Luminary, you see? It's all to do with a horrible being called the Dark One. He wants to bring death and destruction to the world. And we want to stop him.
All right, Big Mouth, that's enough. You don't need to tell the Jolly Jester a whole life story. We barely know him.
My. So there's a dastardly villain coming to steal all the smiles and laughter from the world. And you four heroes are on a daring mission to stop him before it's too late. Oh, now that does sound fun.
You got a strange idea of fun.
What about you, Silvando? What made you leave home and set out on the road?
Oh, you don't want to hear my boring old stories. We've got a big day ahead of us tomorrow. Come on, kiddies. Betty buys.
Well, aren't we full of mysteries? What's his deal?
Still gonna settle in for camp because I wanna forge items. Half normal strength. Nice. Mad about that last slot. Plus two, though. I will take it. Save. Okay. Now we can rest until dawn. Good to go again. Decent damage, but deals it as well.
Easy peasy.
Okay. see anything back there. How far are we going? Let's go ahead and fight these. That crit hit. Okay, so combo is putting him to sleep and then hitting him with sleeper hit. Or sleeper hit and then persecutor. Just a few more points and we can get dual wielding for him.
The Slayer of the Sands was last seen here. Ah.
The cowardly creature is nowhere to be found. It must have fled in fear. Let us return to the castle and inform my father of our success.
Principal, show that filthy thing what real knights are made of. Oh dear, looks like poor old Ferris has been struck down with stage fright. You soldiers, be dears and look after him, will you? Come on, gang. This little drama needs a hero or two.
Sylvana's so dramatic and I love it.
So
4, that's not really worth it then. Have anything that can deal with that, it looks like. Okay, that hurt. This boss. I might need to do a little bit of grinding. Them crit attacks. At least it's getting weaker, it looks like. Yes, please attack Sylvando. Just accelerate yourself. that crit, though. Really hoping the hero would pep up there. Scarier than it should have been.
Told you I was tough.
Yes, because I want to use the heroes. Dragon slash to metal slash. Miracle Slash. Perfect. We'll get this at 12 and that at 16 then.
That will teach you to be so grumpy. Now, hold nice and still while I tie you up.
The battle is won! The Slayer of the Sands is bested! All in a day's work for the Prince of Gallopolis! You saw me, man, did you not? You saw the People's Prince defeat the fiend that terrorized them so.
Yes, Your Highness. Of course, Your Highness.
My heroic feat would not have been possible without your valuable contribution. I still have not forgotten what I promised. I will speak with my father about the rainbow upon my return. You may rest assured of that.
Really, Principal? That's how you're gonna play it? And what do you think they'll be expecting of you next, huh?
You speak as though I have a choice! Are you suggesting that I disappoint my father and the citizens of Gallopolis?
I'm not suggesting anything, darling. You do what you need to do.
To Gallopolis, men! We return as heroes!
Yeah.
Oh, well, this feels all kinds of wrong. You're right, Silvando. Nothing's going to change if he keeps on pretending.
Oh, I think the poor boy knows that well enough. All he needs is a little push. Anyway, I'd better be getting along. I'm sure we'll bump into each other again soon. Ciao for now, my loves.
Also, thank God for the ability of him to knock us out of confusion. Okay, nothing here. Health-wise, we're fine. Wait, what am I... Well, let me go grab this item I see in the distance, and then I'll zoom back. Get out from underneath this thing, though. Just in case it works the same way. Sometimes you can hit your head if there's something above you. We got that quest to turn in.
We have no need to be afraid. Prince Faris will protect us.
Yes, yes! We have nothing to fear with the prince on our side!
Father, I cannot.
Repeat after me now. A knight's word?
A knight's word is his bond, his kingdom, his master.
Huh?
Don't stop.
He serves the weak untiringly, challenges the strong unflinchingly, and never retreats in the face of adversity.
That's more like it. Now, my little princy poo, do you want to be remembered as a miserable coward or a hero who died fighting to the end?
I wish to be remembered as a knight of Gallipolis!
You were wonderful. Amazing what you can do when you put your mind to it, huh?
Wait, did you?
I won't always be here to remind you what it means to be a knight, though. Better not go forgetting again, huh?
Wait! A friend! Where did you become so well-versed in the ways of chivalry? Are you a knight?
Who, me? Don't be ridiculous, darling. I'm just a silly old jester.
In the Sun National, and he who captured the Slayer of the Sands. Forgive me.
Ferris, look at me. The burden that was placed upon you, it was more than any boy could be expected to bear. It is I who must apologize, not you. But rest assured that I have learned my lesson. I will not make the same mistake again. And it seems you have learned something too, despite your protestations. The bravery you showed was worthy of a true knight. Sir Hendrik will be happy to take one such as yourself under his wing, I am sure. Your dream will come true at last. I am so pleased for you.
Hendrik? Wasn't that the name of the guy who was chasing us?
Ah, but I am forgetting our guests. Father, these travelers came to Gallipolis in search of the rainbow. It is a royal treasure, of course. But surely you agree that they have done more than enough to deserve it.
Certainly, certainly. But my boy, I sold the rainbow to a traveling merchant.
What? What would compel you to sell one of our most precious treasures?
Are you blind, boy? Did you not notice the grandeur with which we celebrated this year's Sand National? We made a sacrifice for your sake.
Father, I...
Forgive me. All I can tell you is that the merchant to whom I sold the rainbow headed west towards Gondolia. This letter will grant you passage through the checkpoint that leads there. Perhaps someone can tell you what became of the branch.
pardons. I did not know that the rainbow was no longer in the kingdom. Truly, I did not. It is scant consolation, I am sure. But please, take this. Its value cannot possibly compare, but it has been prized by generations of Gallopolitan knights. It allows one to provoke distant foes into combat, and is an excellent way to gain battle experience. Or so I am told. You have done our kingdom a great service. Should you ever need our assistance, you need only say the word. And as for me, I will be sorry to see you leave.
But I'm sure there will be other Gallop.
Kindly travelers along soon enough.
Yeah? Alrighty. So, we've completed this town. So let's go turn in that quest. And then head west towards Gandalia. Come on. Load up. He's down here. Okay, just give me my trickster. I think that's the only thing I really needed to put on there. Okay. Alright, let's hit the church, and then we'll take off.